In this question, if alpha and beta are acute angles and cot alpha is equal to 1 by 4, cot beta is equal to 5 by 3, prove that alpha minus beta is equal to 45 degree. Here it is given that cot alpha is equal to 1 by 4, therefore tan alpha is equal to 4. Cot beta is equal to 5 by 3, therefore tan beta is equal to 3 by 5. Now, tan alpha minus beta equal to tan alpha minus tan beta upon 1 plus tan alpha tan beta. This is equal to tan alpha is equal to 4 minus 3 by 5 plus 1 plus 12 by 5. Equal to 17 by 17 equal to 1. This is equal to tan 45 degree. Therefore, we have alpha beta is equal to 45 degree. Since alpha less than 90 degree and beta is also less than 90 degree. That is our proof.